court's not bound by any plea bargaining agreement to impose the maximum sentence here?
Yes, sir.
You also understand if I accept your plea, you have no right to an appeal?
Yes, sir.
You satisfy your attorney's representation?
Yes, sir.
Would you make any complaints about that? Do you have any questions about your right? What's the recommendation?
Yes, Your Honor. As part of a global agreement with state and federal charges, the state recommends and the defendant agrees in count one to sentence of 15. Classified the charges as crimes of violence under Mississippi Code Section 973-2. All counts will run concurrent to one another and concurrent to the sentence to be imposed for charges brought by the against the defendant by the United States government. The defendant will pay a $5,000 fine and a $1,000 assessment to the Mississippi Crime Victims Compensation Fund. The defendant will permanently surrender his law enforcement certificate.
Is that the recommendation expected to hear?
Yes.
Ms. Gillum, is that what you expect?
Yes, sir.
When he goes up to what
you
expect?
Sir.
All right. This point is not too late to stop the hearing, but it will be if I accept your guilty plea, and I want to make sure you want to plead guilty. Do you want to plead guilty?
Yes, sir, I do.
Do you have any questions?
Yes.
How do you plead to count one, hindering prosecution in the first degree, guilty or not guilty?
Yes.
And how do you plead to count two, conspiracy to commit hindering prosecution in the first degree, guilty or not guilty?
Guilty.
Any reason I could not accept these pleas?
Yes, sir.
All right, court finds the defendant's pleas of guilty or freely voluntarily knowing that he's made and entered court finds as a factual basis. And partly the understanding plea about bill of information, is that correct?
Yes.
That means that this is not gone to the grand jury, where the grand jury determines whether to hand down a true bill of indictment. Do you wish to waive that right and plead by bill of information, is that correct?
Yes.
All right. Court finds that, once again, the defendant's plea of guilty is freely voluntary, knowing that intelligent made and entered firm finds it has a factual basis. The court will therefore accept the defendant's plea of guilty and adjudicate him to be guilty of count one, hindering prosecution in the first degree, and guilty in count two of conspiracy to commit hindering prosecution in the first degree. Judgment and conviction will be entered. We'll order a PSI.